saw me happen, man. I saw your disaster waiting to happen.
What makes you an authority on the subject?
I knew what happened, man, once. It was a curse.
What does he want?
What everyone wants. To experience life.
I just sent a guilty man to prison today. Got another lowlife off the street.
Maybe you just got lucky.
Luck is a lazy man's excuse.
Spoken like a guy that's had nothing but good luck.
You don't know what's up ahead. Amazing things happen all the time. You actually believe that?
You should just try. I can fix it for you. It's not that you want to pay
nothing. It's taken me years to get where I am. Well, for your information, I'm about to be made vice president. What is it? What are you smiling at?
You set me free.
From what?
Life of predictability. Dullness of routine.
Jack,
a final toast to honor a friend.
You ain't seen the loss of Jack yet.
It comes a journey of discovery.
Jack.
Into the life they all shared.
Well, you ain't fooling everybody, are you, Jack?
Only comes one side, lady.
Secrets are revealed. We couldn't do it just yet.
Do you not want any more dead?
You're a good boy, Vince. Plots are hatched.
I don't want to see a dead collector coming into the front door.
Don't know where that leaves me.
A
palaces are kept.
She'll need looking after, basically. She might have other plans.
Sony Pictures Classics presents a Fred Skepsy film. Tom Courtney.
Exalted company, Vince.
David Hemmings.
Well, that's my round, isn't it? Same again, chaps.
Bob Hoskins.
But my head grandchildren. Never know.
Emily Murray.
He loved Murray.
Oh, beautiful.
Still beautiful, eh?
And Ray Winstone.
There's a crying shame in Jack, ain't
there? Yeah, you appreciate it.
Based on the Booker Prize-winning novel by Graham Swift. Last Orders.
You blokes would die of thirst without me, wouldn't you?
In the beginning, there was nothing. Out of the muck and the mangroves, we created this. Nature on a leash.
Good afternoon and welcome to Del Rondo Beach's annual Buccaneer Days.
They don't realize how difficult it is to invent a tradition.
Never thought I'd live to see you back here.
Hello, Mom.
I didn't recognize him without the helmet and pants on. But you remember a football player named Flash Phillips?
This guy used to be a big deal.
So you were one of the adoring masses.
They tell me everybody on this coast is from somewhere else.
Not me. Six generations on this sand pile.
They wanted my opinion on the whole shoreline here, actually.
So, how's it look?
What?
Without anything on it.
Terrific.
I gotta tell you, sex with me when I'm this drunk, it's like being at the dentist. You can tell something's going on, but you don't know what it is.
Watch them take that beach and turn it into a damn strip mall.
Buzzards.
It doesn't look like much now,
but when Jack here gets finished.
Let's say that 5 years from now, you have transformed our little beachfront into one of those cash-generating monstrosities that grace the coastal areas further to the south.
They're trying to save an endangered species. Us.
Sony Pictures Classics proudly presents Angela Bassett, Edie Falco, Timothy Hutton, James McDaniel, Jane Alexander, Bill Cobbs, Ralph Waite, Mary Alice, Miguel Ferrer, Gordon Clapp, Alan King, and Mary Steenburgen. Sunshine State.
You're out there when the sun comes up. Surrounded by nature.
Nature is overrated.
Written and directed by John Sayles.